Welcome to International Online Orientation, hosted by UAlbany International Student and Scholar Services. This online orientation is required for new F1 and J1 international student visa holders, in addition to the required in-person orientation. Our online orientation is conducted through Brightspace, the University of Albany's online learning platform. You will also use Brightspace in several, if not all, of your classes. This online orientation therefore helps you in two ways. Provides you important content to prepare you to arrive and start studies at the university. And it also gives you the chance to practice using Brightspace and learn how it works before your classes start. To begin, navigate to MyUAlbany and select Brightspace. You'll have to log in using your NetID and password. Under My Courses, you'll select International Student Pre-Arrival Orientation. This takes you to the course homepage. You can view recent announcements and access the content browser on the left to quickly move between sections and access different materials using the purple bar at the top. Each week, we will cover a new topic, starting with visas and arrival, housing, and so on. You can navigate through topics one of two ways. One is by using this content browser on the left to select a topic and navigate to different areas. And the other is using the banner at the top, where you can navigate to content and view the full table of contents for the online orientation course, as well as navigate to the discussion section, where you can introduce yourself and ask a question, or access the Immigration 101 quiz. Once in a section, please read the introduction and then navigate through the materials. Make sure to navigate to links that show you where to find more information. So for example, on visas and arrival, we'll read through the introduction here and select this first topic, scheduling a visa appointment. It links out to other important information. You can navigate through the section by selecting the arrows at the top to move through from topic to topic. Some sections have surveys for you to complete. For instance, this section asking if you already have a visa or not. You can also utilize the discussion boards to introduce yourself and to ask any questions. So to navigate into one of these, you can start a new thread, enter a subject and enter what you'd like to post and then hit post, or respond to a current thread by clicking on the hyperlink for the thread and hitting reply to thread. During week four, Immigration Matters, we do have a quiz called Immigration 101 to help you test your understanding of basic immigration rules for F and J students. This quiz is required. Once the quiz is submitted, you can view your results and any questions you got wrong, and you may retake it to get the question right. Thank you, and we look forward to seeing you throughout online orientation and in person.